like these are the three E's. What you have to do, in fact, if you want to get like more clients, first thing is educate people. Start educating more people. Like if you are a fitness trainer, post the things about fitness, give them the tips, how they can become thin, how they can become lean, how they can become healthy, right? Entertain them, make them laugh. See, people over here, lot of people think business is all about B2B, and it's all about, we use this technical jargons, right? Business to business, business to consumers. At the end, it's all about people to people. Like, you have to know how you are able to relate with them emotionally and logically. See, people take decisions based on emotions, not just on logic. You have to connect with them with logic and things, how you have come about, right? And that's how like more people will be able to connect with you. And that's how like you'll be able to resonate. And that's how like you'll be able to impact more people. And the third is like inspire. Everyone wants to learn from a great leader who inspires them, who wants to become like themselves. Do you guys agree or not? Just tell me yes in the chat, okay? Everyone get inspired, and people want to become the best version of themselves. And like, if you are able to show them the route, how they can become a better version of themselves, because see, people want to buy better version of themselves, not the other opportunity or something. And that is how like you'll be able to impact more people. And the number one, the pillar, the most important is selecting a niche, right? Once you are having a niche, everything will be like solved. 90% problem will be solved. Like, you have to go like two or three levels deep, and that's how like you'll be able to impact more people by having a micro niche, right? Like, example, if you're a fitness coach, go two or three levels deep, because see, the world is so big. The world has 7.6 billion population. Like, your target audience is in fact 0.0001%. It is actually less than that. You have to know the right system, which I'll be showing you in a moment.